Hi guys, how you're doing? So this is going to be a fun video and we're going to be storytelling. I've been away for a while now, so I thought my first video back should be some fun. Can you respect my subscriber
please? Hey guys.
So yeah, information on this hair will be down below and I also have the review coming up ASAP. But this is just going to be like fun and we're going to be storytelling stories of us when we were much younger, so literally when we were hitting puberty and being teenagers and stuff. Like, none of us are teenagers anymore, we're women, so we just wanted to educate our young girls, you know, things not to do, okay, when you're growing up. So okay, first of all, where did we come from?
Congo.
Okay, we come from Congo, but where did we live?
Wigan.
But just to spice it up, where did we live? What do you tell people you came from?
Manchester.
Just because, like, if you watch football, then you probably know Wigan. But if you're not familiar with football, then Wigan is like a town, not even a town,
a city.
Yeah. A city near Manchester. So we just used to reference like Manchester. Just to look cool and that, so we're literally like village girls and yeah, country girls, mate, because Manchester is even the life. But where we came from, we're literally the first black people in our schools. These people were looking at us like, who are these? But this one, she was even like, she was getting friends. Me, I wasn't really having friends with, but now, you know, I'm a big babe, so it's all different. So yeah, I just thought we'll tell you some stories about, you know, getting to know boys. I don't know how we're going to get into it, but basically we're talking, like, we're catching up and we're just telling each other stories about us and the stupidness that we used to do when we were growing up. So, do you want to start with a story?
Stop. How did you look at the camera?
No, stop. You look at the lens.
Okay, you stop.
No, you stop.
No, I know what to talk about.
Okay. Anyway, in Wigan now, it was very hard to find boyfriends, and I don't advise you to go and get boyfriends, but this is basically the story. You know, you used to think, because we literally, the only people, I'm not really against interracial dating, but my preferences are...
I had white boyfriends.
Boyfriends, don't say like it was many. She had one. Never went back. But you know, I can't. So... you know, my own preference was black people, so we used to go on, like, I don't know if you guys remember Tagged, but they literally,
Tagged,
like,
is Bieber, everything.
But Tagged was the first thing that we're literally on, like, if not, it's even started from MSN, and then Tagged. I remember the times that, maybe me, but where we lived in this specific house, my mum's room was literally downstairs because there were three rooms upstairs.
Yeah.
And she got the room downstairs so each person can have a room. And then the room downstairs is literally like, you know, in British houses, you have two lounges.
Yeah.
So she got the first lounge, turned it into a bedroom. And then the computer was in the second lounge. And we used to literally sneak downstairs. And you can imagine she would always find out. Sneak downstairs just to use like MSN. And if you guys remember, like, I ain't seen a desktop like in ages, like in someone's house, but if you had a desktop and you had to switch on the monitor, hey, especially when she's just, I remember this, there was this time I got like, I think it was like Liputa, just like a sheet, and I literally had to put it on the monitor because when you switch it on, you go, and where the computer is basically where her head is in the other room. It was just too much, but we used to be like addicted to this website called Tagged. And we'll like meet people and think, you know, you're all special because you're not really getting any attention from these rainbows. Well, not me anyway. Like, if I show you pictures of me when I started, like, times were hard. Like, we were like, I was 7, she was 6 when we first moved into this country. And it took a while to like get into, like, can you at least socialize? You're just still. But you know, anyway, so we went to Tag. I remember, Tag is another story. Tag,
you have, was it? It wasn't Tag before Vanessa. It was something else.
It was Tag. I was never on High Five. That was one too. So there was one time, I really cannot remember how I met this guy, but...
Church.
Anyway, we were dating. It was literally like the most stupidest relationship. Like, I remember, like, I think I was like 12, 13, probably 12. But you know when you're dating, all you just do is hang out, especially when you're not allowed to date. You just hang out in the street. Well, cinemas
you
was even.
To the cinema.
Mate, when the people have money, like, this is young people relationship. The most you even eat is like McDonald's, like a little.
It was a chicken and chip.
Even chicken and chip, but it was a bit hard to find. Anyway. I was dating this guy now, and I remember if you live in like Wigan, we didn't even live in Wigan. We lived on the outskirts of Wigan. So going home, Wigan was like the town, and going home, we literally had to take two buses. So take a bus to this place and then change to where we lived. So I remember we went. We used to always take each other, like, whenever one would go on a date. Just for safety reasons. If you have siblings, like, please do that one, because one day you might go missing, they won't find you. But back in the days, that's how we used to do our own now. So every time I go out, she'll always be there, literally. So I went on a date, she would just hang out. She was very actually, like, just, she was just happy to be there, even though it was, like, nothing to do with her. And... met this guy, we're just enjoying ourselves, and now I remember our mum, I don't know where she thought she was, but she was like, wherever you're going, buy water, a pack of water.
It was like
the two litre ones. And normally if she sends us, we'll just go and buy like two or three. So we're like, we're gonna do whatever, and then at the end of our day, go to the shops, buy the pack of water. So when you live in them ends now that the bus is hard to get by, yeah? The last bus was at 6:30.
Was this on Sunday?
No. Okay. Man, I'll tell you. The last bus, I don't want to be specific about the area, but the last bus was at 6:30. So we're literally hanging out. We're literally at the bus station hanging out waiting for the last bus. And then...
somehow?
The bus now came, you know, you want to say goodbye, a bit of I swear, we're literally, the bus is here, the door, and we were standing here, two of us. We just did a I wasn't even into like none of that. It was literally like a peck, yeah. The bus driver just went, mate, I ain't got no time for this. The guy went, I tell you, that was the last bus. So we were literally like, we felt like crying, but we just thought, mate, we'll style it out. And the guys were like, is that your bus? We're like,
no.
No, we'll just catch the other one. You know. So after they even now left us and we had to go and catch some, we just thought, yeah, you guys go. We know which bus to catch. You'll come in like an hour. Don't worry about us. After they now went, we were thinking, oh,
how are we gonna get home?
God, how are we getting home? If I tell you, we're literally like 2 hours away from home. So we now started to think strategic. These times, like, bus fares were like 40p. We probably left the house with £5 between us, you know, including the food that we just ate with these guys. We thought, okay, we'll catch this bus now. And it took us to like another side of town. And mate, we literally...
it was like... walked,
mate, we had no choice, so we now took the bus and then we're like, from that part we literally had to walk home because we had no money for ticket. Anyway, so when we got to the other end, we literally bought the pack of water, like a pack with probably like 8 inside. And we were, mate, that walk was a walk of life. We're walking, literally like not motorways, but you know, big roads, fields, mate. When I tell you, we lived in the middle of nowhere, but we walked. And then these times we even forgot one of our aunties came to visit us. Hey, she was waiting for us at the door, nigga. When I tell you, that nigga was waiting for us at the door. So we now, these times I didn't even think we had a key. Never that. So no.
This was like around 8 p.m. or 7.
Our mum wasn't even involved though. She wasn't even involved. The auntie was waiting for us at the door, like literally. Oh yeah, John's crying.
No, I'm
crying. Dodo, you have to talk. You can't feature my video just to say nothing.
Okay, basically, when we got there, she was waiting for us at the door, yeah? And then she asked us, where do you not come, blah, blah.
Can you look there?
No, can you continue? I'll do the funny bits.
No, you didn't do nothing all this time.
But then so continue, because this is your story. No, no. This is your story.
So you're going to say your own story?
Yeah.
Okay, so we now knocked now, and she opened the door. No?
Yeah.
We knocked, and she opened the door now. You know telephone calls? Hi. Was it telephone called? Oh, extension lead. She beat us up. Like, if I tell you, only because you were black, African, it was normal. We had our phones confiscated for like 3 months. Anyway, that's my own story. I thought it was funny, but the moral of my story is stick to guys from your own town and never branch out. Yeah. If you have to date a Yimbo, just do a Yimbo. If not, just stay by yourself. In fact, that is the best decision you could ever even do for yourself.
Mm. Yeah. Anyways, I was a tomboy, so I wasn't really into... I was a tomgirl, sorry. Tomboy and a tomboy. So I wasn't really interested in guys. I found them disgusting. I played netball, football. He was
the weird. People watch you from my Snapchat. Don't do this. Do not piss me off.
I don't know. Okay, I'm actually trying to think of a story.
Didn't really like guys. Was you a lesbian?
No. I'm trying to think actually. First place, so.